If you need to use the bathroom, please only use the back doors to exit.
HJS ゴッドタレントでは写真撮影、録画、録音等すべて OK とさせていただきます。しかしながら、フラッシュを使った撮影はパフォーマンスに。
Good evening, everyone. Konnichiwa. Well, I'm so happy to kick off our panel of Rising Star Talent this year. We warmly welcome you all today's program with a heart full of excitement. Although COVID-19 has placed restrictions, we are honored to have some parents in the audience today, as well as streaming via live via YouTube, where I know our community at large connected with us. I would like to thank to our students who did everything for preparing for today, and also our dedicated staff. With that said, I'm sure to welcome you all to our talent show today, where students of different classes will perform on stage. Today, you will all witness great performances from your children. Stay tuned. And good luck with the event, everyone. Thank you.
Enjoy a quick video of our talent show act before we begin the show.
Okay.
So then, let's introduce the first act.
Our first act will be American Control, presented by Ashiana from kindergarten. Please welcome Ashiana to the stage.
Ashiana, you sound like a classical pianist, like a professional. I play that piano all the time and it sounds way better when you play it than I do. Awesome job.
Ms. Kinoshka.
Ashiana, good job. I really like how you play piano and of course I like your dress. You look perfect and cute on the stage. I hope you're going to keep playing piano.
Thank you so much.
Next will be Valtava by Han from grade 4. Please welcome Han to the stage.
Thank you.
It was so beautiful.
Great job, Hannah. Emre, what did you think about the performance?
Honestly, that was like spot on. I really enjoyed seeing that. And I really, especially, I really liked how you played softly sometimes and then you made it hard. And it was like, you can definitely feel your emotion through you playing the piano. Great job.
Immense genius. I loved it. It was so amazing to see and so mesmerizing to see your feeling of life on the piece. And it was so, so good. Thank you so much for sharing your talent with us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for your performance, ma'am.
Thank you. Now, Nico from Grade 3 will be performing Nico 5. Please welcome Nico to the stage.
Good. You got the moves and you got the voice. Terrific.
Thank you.
Next will be Dragon Ball Beat performed by Omar from Grade 2, Osman and Emily from Grade 5. Please welcome them to the stage.
Thank you.
Next will be the copies presenting Colorism by Alex, Sedona, Aya, Alzora, and Catherine from Grade 3. Please welcome them to the stage. Please wait. Entertaining to watch. Thank you. Now, Taiga from Grade 5 will be performing beatbox. Please welcome Taiga to the stage.
Yeah.
enthusiasm and happiness you showed, we could feel it behind your mask. Like, we could feel the energy you were giving us. So yeah, amazing job. Thank you.
And now that simple energy, I love your outfit, I love the song selection, the energy you brought, the fluid movement. Hip-hop is not an easy style. And you were so, so good. I wish I could see your expressions, but like Emily said, we could feel it. We could feel the energy that you were trying to exude, and you were just awesome. Thank you.
Next will be Divine Gravity by Rhea, Yuka, and Lee from Red Cry. Please welcome them to the stage.
Maybe we can sing this to win the talent quest.
Yes.
Yes.
Mr. Liam, what do you think about the lyrics singing?
I have a really good idea for the group. I think you should make like a schedule and the teachers in school can rent you out for a period and you can just go to classes while students are working and just sing and serenade them to keep them focused. That would be beautiful. I think everybody in the crowd just feels a lot lighter and we're floating in Defying Gravity ourselves now. Thank you, ladies.
Our final performance.
a mostly immense genius. Thank you so much for sharing your talent with us. It was very peaceful, it was very serene, and I know the violin is one of the most difficult instruments to master, and I think you did a fantastic job, and it was very, very beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you, Shannon.
We will now allow the judges time to come to a final decision on the winner of the show.
While they make their decision, we would like all of you to use the Google form posted in the live stream caption to vote for the winner of that favor. Audience members, you can use the QR code on the back of your program to vote for your favorite as well.
Please enjoy this short video confirmation of teachers and their own special talents.
Hey, Brian and Leah, are you guys ready to do the dance video for the GD?
We're not doing that, we're busy right now.
I'm not too hard to do.
The winner of stage presences